Welcome to the weekly Kashmir University Video Digest Quest. First, a look at the highlights. University Fellow States Professor Shahd Ramzan, noted endocrinologist Dr. Ghanai delivers special lecture, an interview of Secretary Cultural Academy Dr. Aziz Hajni, and we also have some important university notifications at the end of this program. Now the details of all these events with your host Nisar Dharma. Office of the Dean Academic Affairs and Center for Sheikhul Alam Studies organized a function to felicitate Professor Shahd Ramzan, head of Kashmiri Department. Professor Shahd won Sahitya Academy Award 2014. The function was held in the committee room of the administration block. Assistant Professor Sheikhul Alam Chair and now Secretary Cultural Academy, Dr. Aziz Hajni, presented the welcome address.
I'm sorry to Shahd Ramzan Sabne, Makbul Yatuk the Asas Sabdan. I'm sorry to Nikia, Wilke, I'm sorry to Kiyisu Yahya Takrib Sabuz Nikia, Maraza Kamraz, Kayvaria Takrib. Yemen Maziman is a Tabzai Karnais, which I sometimes feel jealous, which is upon Yasir, youth, popular Chapaji Shahd Ramzan Sabke, Mr. Prat Tarpas, Tarpatan under Luke, Penn State Kara.
Dean Academic Affairs Professor Muhammad Ashrafani told people that the Vice Chancellor was keen to have a felicitation ceremony in honor of Professor Shahd.
This year, my field chairs, you go here, Sinus Vice Chancellor Serbni initiative city, yes. Me was no open zone camp, position cares too, the other culture to Shunit, Emmy Hisab Osmutan camp, the Metagoni zone camp, Magad zone firmly Yumi. Yim chairs, Vice Chancellor Serb, such as Alphazam's member, Yim chair, Yakin current reward and punishment as pattern. Tariki has a guest telling you, Yim Zichi's asset. Yus Kumum Kai, the Missa Pazira, each the Rudy, the Miss Karin. Yus Nakari, the Misha Tamuk Esas Dun. Tilly has a Pakavis Tariki Kun. The Tuch Jasbas Tahat, when Yimo Chunki, Sonisikis was status mule, a Budbar Shasan Azaz, Kumi Azaz mule, Aspes Yamanawan has, the Astipazi Amishi has acknowledged Karunia, Lakat Mukat, Lakat Mukat. Magar pur vyakar to be has badmai bars majlis inikat.
Noted scholar Dr. Maruf Shah critically examined the work of Professor Shahd.
Ashiyat kim vara baj awaz magar tem chu winter sun kesam kanan shayad fikri tara shayad start akhi waja ye taman chu western mindset zehnas mas lekhne vis shahd sab shun te zehnas mas tawash zyada popular personality mudlik akhzika zururi shayri mas imawan. Shahd is almost unique in choosing delightful takhallus. Shahd. Yet Majru Sab, Gangin Sab, Magar Yet Shahd Sab. The takhallus is much like Farak Taran. Shahd's basic approach and personality trait is aesthetic. It's essentially Eastern value. With all its graces, but as well its dangers. Shahd inherits his tradition. He does not arrogate to himself the dubious virtue of originality and ideological critique that is surely going to miss what counts in art. He builds on its shoulders. He is a poet who celebrates his creature, the status, and sings of the sacred. He has his moments of doubt, but seems to overcome them. Shahd is a modern poet who seems to precisely target the existential dilemma of post-Nietzschean man, though he does not give us evidence of having deep familiarity with the debates on nihilism and its core formulations in literary and philosophical corpus.
Speaking on the occasion, Vice-Chancellor Professor Khurshid Iqbal Andrabi said that as a society, we should develop the culture of appreciating the works of others. He said that the function was organized to encourage such a culture in the university.
This culture has to prevail. If somebody succeeds, it is to be appreciated. Chahiye dhanna fran khirta nahi, var var ka chak adat. Important cheez hui, yim cheez gasan sain this society mas asan kam as kam as teachers, aish gasan asan above all this. Baki karimo munfirid shaksiyat pan peshas, as bar as much you form a bad Catherine, you move one, he was just for a different Rahi Sabasnish, Etipomishar, Sadi Manan is Yad, Urdu, Mistiri Jamme, Miri Piasme, Asar Eksa Hesakia, two Behagaya Sharabse, Hamin Tashniki Kasarure, two Balande Hato Kahua, Hamin Pustia he Aziz, two J Gurur, He Balandunka, Hamin Pustium Penaz. He was at the Yamakur Tihas Bayanki. Rahi sahab, kami andaz shayir chu, bu kami andaz shayir chu. Everybody is proud of who he is. But mamlu chu til. Allah ta'ala darasul chu na asan proud because he has made an achievement. Emma kar ka achievement. Na. Ishu Rabbul Karim sin taraf. Baqi meen kai ki chalna ta. Me kar shad sab khosh ya kharam. Ye kai ki chal. Somebody has bestowed him with this honor. We have to respect it and really appreciate it. میون مدا مقصد چاہے مے کر ایز اے شعر خوش یا نہ کرم خوش کہ ہی ہیز بن گیون دس آنر اکوئی نہ کتیا آنر
پروفیسر شاد تھینکس یونیورسٹی فار فیلسٹیٹنگ ہم اینڈ سیڈ ہی از ہمبلڈ بائی دی افیکشن آف کولیگز
اگر نہ وائسان صاحب یسان تیل اس نہیں پاسبل کیا ونس تام گئی مے 35 ورری 36 یونیورسٹی مز یو گڈنچ ویز شاید ام ساتن کہاں وائسان صاحب ایکس پنس کولیگس لکٹس مکٹس کوشن تو کم یم مجھے خبر کہ لکوٹ مکوٹ اخ لکوٹ انسان اخ شعر چھ بوڑ بہ کی مگر اللہ تعالیٰ سن کرم سی اشرف صاحب فرمو تو تم کرم سی یت ورس مز ال پل پندہ خلط سرس سٹیٹس مز یہ صرف خدا سو کرم بہ باقی چھ مے کان پتہ پانس چھ پتہ کی تو بہ چھس یہ ویشنو صاحب سجل شکریہ کر
دا ونر آف ساہتیہ اکادمی اوارڈ 2014 آلسو ریسائٹڈ اے فیو ورسز فرام ہز بک آن دی اوکیجن
یہ آدم تھوا تن گو وارا وارا کال ین سی باغ برس پہ سمکھم آدم باغس مز باغ ٹونٹ کلس تل وت دپنم تن کت تن گو وارا وارا کال ین سی باغ برس پہ سمکھم باغس مز باغ ٹونٹ کلس تل وت دپنم تن کت یاد مے پوون آدن کالو کی نور چھ ازلے بود سپودمت یاد مے پوون آدن کالک یاون باجود شراون کال سازس سازت لوگ مزراب من وفلوون تن ولسوون دل سل لوٹچ چو افتاب تے امرت کول یل دون گو مل سیک پتیا گو سیکلس ہن ہن ناگس وز لوگ باغس انگ انگ فل گلزار چو آدم دھوا اشرف صاحب باغس انگ انگ فل گلزار مسول مسبور بانس بانس پوشو رنگ ژھوٹ مول خوشبوئے
NSS Wing of Kashmir University organized a special extension lecture on Emergence and Epidemic of Non-Communicable Diseases in India. Noted endocrinologist Dr. Muhammad Ashraf Ghanai delivered the lecture at the Gandhi Bhavan Auditorium. NSS Program Officer and EMMRC faculty Mr. Tariq Abdullah introduced the guest.
Dr. Ashraf has received around 16 national and international awards, which include Aziz Baghmatner Award, San Francisco, MMS Ahuja Award for being best DM student for year 2003 from All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Young Investigators Award from Japan, APES Fellowship Award from Australia, and so on. Dr. Ashraf has in his credit more than 125 national and international publications, and he has contributed to many international books. So he is a name in himself, and his presence here is very auspicious for us, as he is going to deliver a very important lecture on non-communicable diseases.
Dr. Ghanai, who is a consultant and professor at AIIMS New Delhi, in his lecture informed participants that non-communicable disease is going to become a burden on the mankind.
When your population is increasing, when your adult or older ages are more proportion is from there. Third, when we have been able to conquer some infections and our lifestyle has come into play, so we have more of non-communicable disease burden in the community. So 2002, this is again a global data. Ischemic heart disease remains the number one killer. Heart attack remains the number one killer. Cerebrovascular disease is second. That is the strokes. In 2000, infections have gone down, but something like diabetes and cancers have taken over. So diabetes is the commonest cause of stroke and heart attack. So if you see the heart attack, which is the commonest cause of morbidity and mortality, and cerebrovascular disease, which is the commonest cause of morbidity and mortality. Diabetes is the incriminating factor for both of them. It means diabetes would be one of the major killers in coming days.
He cautioned people that there are some silent factors which are dangerous but are not taken care of.
As you know, in infection, communicable disease, you have viruses, bacteria, parasites cause diseases. But in communicated disease is non-communicable. This is a new term coming up now. We call them communicable, this we call as communicated. Means there is something non-communicable disease. So like food, drinks, tobacco, inactivity, these are the agents now in non-communicated diseases. You used to have insects and something, some animals which would cause vector. Now we have different vectors coming up. We have media, we have TV, we have cinema, we have social pressure. So a lot of vectors are coming into play, which we are not easily recognizable. We were recognizing mosquito easily, but it is difficult to recognize these vectors now. And environmental conditions like you have something global disease, warming and other things may affect infections. But communicated disease, we have different problems. We have multinational giants, companies who influence our market, who influence our your urbanization problem. Like if you don't want to eat junk food, but you will be forced because there is so much pressure by media.
Writer and poet Dr. Abdul Aziz Hajni took over as the secretary, J&K Academy of Art, Culture and Languages. Dr. Hajni was working as assistant professor in the Center for Sheikhul Alam Studies. The winner of Sahitya Akademi Award, Dr. Hajni, is also a campaigner for the preservation of Kashmiri language. After taking over, the Quest team, while congratulating him, asked how does he perceive the new assignment and how has Kashmir University helped him in his professional growth.
I'm thankful to the whole university system and thankful to God that during my period of working in university, my work was always appreciated and it was found satisfactory. And mujhe jab university se main nikla yahan se yahan ke join karne ke liye aaya to ek jazbati kaifiyat si mujhe tareef ho gayi university ka wo mahol jo hai us mahol mein main jab raha chand sa barson to mujhe ye lagta tha ki main किताबों की दुनिया में गुम हो जाता था जब वहाँ बैठता था फिर लोगों के जिन लोगों के साथ भी बात होती थी चाहे वो स्कॉलर्स थे स्टूडेंट्स थे कलीग्स थे बाकी लोग थे तो अदब और लिटरेचर क्योंकि हमारा सब्जेक्ट हुई बिलोंग टू द कश्मीरी लिटरेचर एंड देन शेखुल आलम स्टडीज इसी पर बातें होती थी लोगों के साथ
द ऑथर ऑफ सेवरल बुक्स इन कश्मीरी लैंग्वेज डॉक्टर हाजनी सेड दैट द न्यू जॉब ब्रिंग्स विद इट अ न्यू चैलेंज And he is hopeful to meet the challenge successfully.
We are culturally very rich place, very rich people. Hamara jo tahzeeb, hamari jo tahzeeb hai, hamara jo tahzeebi asasa hai, ye itna shandar hai. Mere khayal mein, bil khusus Kashmir, ek aalme ajaibat hai. Aur agar aap ek-ek dakkan uthate jayenge, ek-ek tilsim khana nikalta jayega. Lekin dakkan uthane ki zarurat hai. Hum koshish karenge jo leads hai, जहाँ खजाने छुपे हुए हैं जहाँ तिलिस्मात छुपे हुए हैं मैं कोशिश करूँगा ये लीड्स उठाने की और वो तिलिस्मात के जो आलम हैं उनको उजागर करने की और पूरी दुनिया को कश्मीर की तरफ मुतवज्जह करने की
Besides being the Sahitya Akademi Award winner, he was also conferred New Delhi Award for Best Translation in Kashmiri for the year 2013 and he is satisfied that the native language is flourishing.
हमारा हर जुबान में ट्रांसलेशन वर्क जो है वो चल रहा है और बहुत अच्छा चल रहा है मैं अभी आपके आने से पहले यहाँ पहाड़ी जो हमारा सेक्शन है उनके साथ बैठा था मीटिंग कर रहा था और रिव्यू कर रहा था कि हमारा क्या काम हुआ है क्या होने वाला है मैं बहुत खुश हुआ कि जो वर्ल्ड क्लासिक्स हैं कुछ और जो दुनिया में जिन किताबों का नाम हर जगह लिया जाता है उन्होंने कुछ का चंद किताबों का ट्रांसलेशन किया है एंड सम बुक्स आर इन पाइपलाइन तो ये हो रहा है ट्रांसलेशन तो हो जाएगा ये तो एक पार्ट है हमारी एक्टिविटी का तो ट्रांसलेशन तो होते रहेंगे और हम ये कोशिश करेंगे जो जिन किताबों की दुनिया में बड़ी जिन्होंने धूम मचाई है वर्ल्ड ऑफ लिटरेचर में
چاہے وہ کسی بھی زبان میں لکھی گئی ہوں, ہم ان کو یہاں کی زبانوں میں ٹرانسلیٹ کرائیں گے. یہ سلسلہ جاری رہے گا.
He was the convener of Kashmiri Advisory Board at Sahitya Akademi, New Delhi from 2008 to 2012. He is also a member on expert committee for granting senior and junior fellowships in literature in Ministry of Culture, Government of India from 2009. We asked him, as a member of various associations dedicated to work for art, culture and languages, how is Kashmiri culture perceived? To which he said,
Spiritual جو ہمارا بیک گراؤنڈ ہے اس پر اگر کام کیا جائے گا تو کتابوں کی کتابیں لکھی جا سکتی ہیں. نمبر ون. نمبر ٹو, ہم علمی طور پر بہت رچ لوگ ہیں. سنسکرت زبان کے جو بڑے ودوان تھے لائک ابھینو گپت, آنند وردھن, رتناکر, شمیندر, بڑے بڑے مہان لوگ پیدا کیے ہیں. ہم نے تاریخ نویسی میں پورے ایشیا میں لیڈ لی ہے. کلہن نے جب راج ترنگ نہیں لکھی تو اس طرح سے پھر کشمیری زبان, خود اگر کشمیری زبان کی بات ہم کریں بجائے خود جو یہی زبان ہے, یہ بھی ایک زبردست ریچ زبان ہے. نہ صرف یہ کہ پرانی زبان ہے بلکہ اس کا لٹریچر جو ہے, للدد انگریزی زبان کے پہلے شاعر چاسر کی کنٹمپرری تھی. اور اگر آج ہم چاسر اور للدد کے کلام کا یہ کریں گے, کمپیریٹو اسٹڈی کریں گے, تقابلی مطالعہ کریں گے, للدد بہت آگے جاتی ہے چاسر سے. اور للدد کو اگر ہمیں انٹرپریٹ کرنا آئے انگریزی میں کریں تو پوری طرح سے اس کو کمیونیکیٹ کر پائے, میں آپ کو یقین سے کہتا ہوں کہ دنیا کے جو چند بیسٹ پوائنٹس سامنے آئیں گے ان میں للدد بھی آ جائے گی.
ڈاکٹر ہاجنی سیڈ دیر آر مینی روڈ بلاکس فار کشمیری کلچر اینڈ لینگویج پریزرویشن بٹ تھنگز آر امپروونگ.
کشمیری زبان اس وقت پڑھائی جا رہی ہے 8th تک از کمپلسری سبجیکٹ, لیکن کئی اسکولوں سے شکایتیں پھر بھی آ رہی ہیں, اس کو سیریسلی نہیں لیا جا رہا ہے. ٹیچر جو ہیں پروفیشن ٹیچر جو اس کے لیے ضرورت ہے ان کو تعینات نہیں کیا جا رہا ہے. وی ہیو ٹو پرزرو اور لینگویج, ناٹ اونلی کشمیری لینگویج, دا پیپل فرام جموں شوڈ پرزرو دیئر مدر لینگویج ڈوگری لینگویج, دا پیپل فرام ادر پارٹس, کوئی پہاڑی بولتا ہے, کوئی گوجری بولتا ہے, کوئی بودھی بولتا ہے, ایوری بڈی شوڈ پرزرو ہز مدر ٹنگ, بیکاز اس کے ساتھ صدیوں کا ایک رشتہ ہوتا ہے, اس کے ساتھ ماں کے ممتا کا ایک رشتہ ہوتا ہے. اگر آپ کی مادری زبان گئی تو آپ کہیں کے نہیں رہ جائیں.
Now some important notifications of the university. The entrance test of B Pharma, LLM and BA LLB shall be held on July 11, 2015 at 11 a.m. and 2:30 p.m. respectively. For more details, log on to kashmiruniversity.ac.in or kashmiruniversity.net. With this, we come to the end of today's program. To watch all the episodes of Quest, log on to emmrckashmir.com. Send us your valuable suggestions at our email address quest@emmrckashmir.com. Before I take your leave, here are a few words of wisdom. The purpose of reading is not to pass some final judgment on the text, but to engage with what it has to offer to me now.